Hey guys, how about another array function? Let's sound what's good with unique. So we want the unique values out of this array. Bob shows up twice. We don't want that to happen, so we type in equals unique tab. Then highlight our area, close the parentheses, and there we go. Greg only shows up once.